So number of meiotic divisions for formation of NX or N embryo sacs is equal to N, because one meiotic division results in formation of one megaspore. Mother cell undergoes meiosis to form 1-4 megaspores from which only one is functional. So only one embryo sac and one egg cell are formed. That's why number of meiosis required for formation of NX or embryo sacs is equal to N. Number of meiotic divisions for formation of N seeds is equal to N plus N by 4. So like this, if you remember these problems based on meiosis, these formulas will help you to solve all the problems. So these are the main points regarding meiosis. Coming to mitosis, two formulas are there. Remember, number of mitotic divisions required for formation of N male gametes is equal to N. So how many male gametes are formed, those many mitotic divisions are required. See, from one pollen grain, two mitotic divisions occurs, two male gametes are formed. So two mitosis gives rise to two male gametes. So N mitosis will be giving rise to N male gametes. So number of mitotic divisions required for formation of N male gametes is equal to N. That is very important point to be remembered. Coming to number of mitotic divisions for formation of egg cell. See, if you remember, for one egg cell, egg means one embryo sac means one egg cell will be formed in each embryo sac. So here what is happening, one megaspore, functional megaspore will be formed due to meiosis. This functional megaspore will divide, see, one generation, two generations, like this. Three generations will result in 8 nuclei. So we will be getting egg cell after formation of embryo sac. Embryo sac is formed after formation of 8 nucleated embryo sac, only egg cell will be developed. So 8 nuclei has to be formed means, see, generations means megaspore is undergoing 1, 2, 3 generations of mitosis will occur. Suppose if they ask number of mitotic divisions means for formation of N egg cells, how many mitotic divisions we want? So how many nuclei are formed? You may not remember egg cells because one embryo sac, one egg cell. See, number of mitotic divisions for formation of N egg or an embryo sac, if they ask, in each embryo sac, 7 mitotic divisions are occurring. So, 7N will be the formula. So, you have to multiply by 7. NX you want means into 7. So, one egg you want means 7 mitotic divisions has to occur. Suppose, 2X you want means 7 into 2, 14 mitotic divisions will be occurring. So, the type of formulas, if you remember, it will be very easy for you to solve the problems. N seeds have to be formed, number of meiotic divisions means N plus N by 4. So, 100 seeds has to be formed, how many meiotic divisions has to occur? Means 100 plus 100 by 4, that means 125. Like that, the problems will be coming. Very easy calculations you will be getting because we are not MPC students. Just try to remember and recollect all the formulas. That will be helpful for you to solve all types of problems regarding mitosis and meiosis. These are the major main points which has to be discussed under mitosis and meiosis. Thank you guys.